The Ethereum Beacon chain has received significant funding, which could result in short-term selling pressure when the staking unlock occurs. This may temporarily impact the cryptocurrency's price, but could also serve as a catalyst for renewed interest and investment in Ethereum. Despite potential competitors, Ethereum remains the top choice for building decentralized applications, and the staking unlock marks a key milestone in its evolution towards increased scalability, security, and network efficiency. Ripple's partner in Mexico, Bitso, has reported success in capturing a significant share of the remittance market between the US and Mexico through its Crypto for Business service. With the help of Ripple and other partners, Bitso was able to transfer $3.3 billion between the two countries in 2022. XRP has become almost 60% of Bitso's trading volume, overtaking Bitcoin and Ethereum combined. Both companies intend to continue their partnership in cross-border crypto transfers and connect more businesses in Latin America to the network. Bitso has expressed its intention to increase the number of companies and user organizations. MicroStrategy, led by Michael Saylor, has purchased an additional 1,045 bitcoins for $23.9 million, bringing the company's total holdings to around 140,000 bitcoins worth approximately $4 billion at the current price of $28,500. The company's overall average purchase price on those holdings is $29,803. MicroStrategy recently disclosed the purchase of 6,455 bitcoins for $161 million and paid off its $205 million loan from Silvergate Bank. The company's stock is up 1.2% in pre-market trading, along with a 1% overnight gain in Bitcoin. According to a research report from Bernstein, Ethereum is breaking out ahead of the Ethereum blockchain scheduled Shanghai upgrade on April 12, gaining 6% in the last 24 hours and showing signs of relative strength compared to Bitcoin. The Shanghai upgrade will allow the withdrawal of staked Ether, and Bernstein notes investor concerns about a potential supply overhang. However, the majority of staked Ether is via liquid staking protocols, which allow investors to sell their STTH regardless, and the remaining staked Ether is unlikely to be short-term holders. The ability to deposit and withdraw Ether easily gives more confidence for holders to stake, and those on the sidelines are more likely to stake now. XRP is a cryptocurrency developed by Ripple Labs that is used to facilitate cross-border payments and has gained significant adoption in the financial industry. Ripple Labs has made significant efforts to promote the adoption of XRP, and the cryptocurrency has gained popularity due to its strong adoption in the financial industry. Ripple is currently facing a lawsuit from the SEC, which alleged that Ripple had raised $1.3 billion through the sale of unregistered securities. Despite the legal challenge, Ripple and XRP remain a significant player in the cryptocurrency market, and experts have provided varying price predictions for XRP. The major factors that will influence XRP's price in the coming years are adoption by financial institutions, the legal outcome of the SEC lawsuit, and the growth of the cryptocurrency market. US Bitcoin Corp is expected to resume Bitcoin mining operations in Niagara Falls after reaching a deal with the city council, which includes limiting noise pollution to 65 decibels and complying with new zoning laws. The mining firm had been ordered to stop operations and pay a $1 million fine by a state Supreme Court judge due to noise complaints from residents. The facility has a computing power capacity of 1.1 exahashes a second. The company will pay $150,000 in compliance fees over the next 30 days and will have to develop or buy renewable energy equivalent to their energy consumption. The merger between US Bitcoin Corp and Hut 8 Mining, which has access to 680 megawatts of energy capacity after acquiring three more facilities during the Compute North bankruptcy, could be affected by the Niagara Falls issue. Hut 8 has begun selling some of its Bitcoin holdings to fund operations. Some residents who live close to the facility continue to complain of sleep disturbance.